Well, based on descriptions from the women, police tracked down and arrested Mario Lemus. Police call this crime disturbing and commend the women for giving them such detailed information so that they could quickly locate Lemus.
I don't know, it was like freaky to me. It's like, this is a wild neighborhood.
Susan Bickford was awoken by somebody banging on her door early Monday morning. It frightened her and she wouldn't answer.
I got up, I looked out the window, I seen this girl wrapped in my towel. Next thing I know, there's all kinds of cruises around.
Police believe that girl was one of two women attacked by a stranger not far from the intersection of Beach and Manchester streets.
The woman said that this man grabbed her, threw her to the ground. She said that he ripped her shirt off. This woman struggled with this man and was able to break free, and she ran off.
Court paperwork paints a picture of a man with a disturbing goal in mind. The woman told police that the man said, quote, "Let's have sex, I have money," even showing her a $100 bill. The paperwork goes on to say he was extremely angry and proceeded to choke her by putting his hands around her throat and squeezing. And police say they only found out about this attack while they were interviewing another woman reporting a similar situation.
She attempted to move away from the man. He again lunged at her, grabbed her, and attempted to bring her towards him. She struggled with him. She broke free. The man then gave chase. He tackled her, threw her to the ground.
Investigators think the attacks were only about 20 minutes apart. Armed with a description of the man, they searched the area and found 30-year-old Mario Lemus hiding on this rooftop on Manchester Street. He's now charged with attempted sex assault. Police say the women were left with scratches and bruises, but much deeper emotional scars.
Now, Mario Lemus was arraigned today. He's being held on $100,000 bail, and he will be back in court next month. Reporting live, Heather Hamill, WMUR News 9.